Correct translation of 6 less than twice the value of x is? So 6 less than means 6 subtracted from something. So it's 6 less than 2x, right? Which is choice 4.